और अब बात कोलकाता की करेंगे। आरजीकर अस्पताल में हुई भयावहता का मामला और भी गंभीर होता जा रहा है। सीएम ममता बनर्जी के इस्तीफे की मांग को लेकर छात्रों द्वारा एक बड़ा विरोध मार्च निकाला गया। सचिवालय तक ये छात्र मार्च निकालना चाह रहे थे, लेकिन उन्हें बीच में रोका गया। जो तस्वीरें सामने आई आपको बताते, पुलिस द्वारा उन्हें रोकने के लिए जो आंसू गैस के गोले दागे, वाटर कैनन का इस्तेमाल किया गया। इसके बाद छात्रों का जो विरोध प्रदर्शन था वो और हिंसक रूप ले लिया। प्रदर्शनकारी और पुलिस के बीच जमकर तीखी नोकझोंक भी देखने को मिली। इस बीच आरजीकर मामले पर राजनीति भी जमकर चल रही है। बीजेपी ने आज पूरे राज्य में 12 घंटे के बंद का आह्वान किया है। हालांकि ममता सरकार ने साफ तौर पर कहा है कि राज्य में बंद जैसा कुछ भी नहीं रहने वाला है, और लगातार सोशल मीडिया पर भी लोगों से कहा जा रहा है कोई दुकान ऑफिस कुछ भी बंद नहीं होगा।
I would say disproportionate force and coercive power was used by the state in dealing with the situation, ignoring the Supreme Court's own pronouncements that the state power shall not be unleashed against the peaceful protesters. This is the ghastly sight which we saw today on the streets of Kolkata. Certainly, this cannot be appreciated in any manner.
Well, yes, first thing first, I'll show you, we are standing outside the police headquarter, Lal Bazaar. Security officials have been fired here to disperse the crowd. The BJP was protesting here. Lockheed Chatterjee, Sukanto Majumdar, when police tried to take them away, they protested and toppled the barricade immediately after that. And police had to resort to use of tear shells, and that was fired just few minutes back here. Still, now we are seeing that the crowd have been though dispersed completely, and huge police force have been mobilized. This area falls under 163 of BNSS and erstwhile 144 section of the CRPC is imposed in this area. So tear shells were fired, and now force is moving in to disperse the crowd. The crowd have gone back, and they have been removed. They have been removed from Kolkata police headquarters. But coming to your second question, yes, BJP in protest of today's clash between police and the agitators today have called for a 12-hour band in West Bengal, which have been upright turned down by the chief advisor to the chief minister, Alapon Bondopadhyay. That means the state government is not supporting the band to happen here in West Bengal. So tomorrow another showdown is what we can expect here, and especially in North Bengal, because North Bengal remains to be a very stronghold of BJP, and it is expected that we can see some high drama there in North Bengal. But here in West Bengal, in Kolkata as well, there will be rallies taken out in different places.